guys asked you to come up here?
No.
Or did they ask you and you broke their hearts?
No.
Well, I had 14 or 15 ask me how much you.
More close to about 20.
20 for you.
But we're here for spiritual reasons.
We?
Oh, there it goes. Yeah, we're praying that we'll find someone right for us.
Oh,
we may be here a while.
Are you asking the Lord to do a miracle? Is that what you're telling
me? Yeah, exactly. That's not very nice.
Had a fight with mustard, soap suds, tomatoes, and let's don't forget the onions. She has an eye.
Said, no. And I said, why? There's someone discuss doctrine and dogmas, psychology and philosophies,
and methods of social work.
But the men of the world, friends, he's not a boozer, or so he says. Tomorrow he's in an alley. Tomorrow he's a dad, or an executive, or a classmate. His only goal is to get another drink. Tomorrow he may pass by him. She has many friends, or so she thinks. She loves parties because the crowd quickly surrounds her and showers her with attention. She seems happy, but her smile and her laugh are only imitations of a few people more popular than her. Yet you enjoy her full campus life. You pass by her in the coffee shop, on the sidewalk, and in your full hearts. She is an empty shell. These are the hungry men. These are the hunted men, born down in a bad part of town. No one took time to love these men, for his old lady left early and worked till late at night, and her old man loads ship.
Yeah. try it. Just do the very best that you can, and I'll get with your leaders after a little while, and we'll schedule you as best we can for the whole week. Sometimes we go ahead and set you up, and then half don't show up, and it just messes up everything. We don't really believe you're coming until we see the whitey eyeballs, you know. And we have a lot of cancellations, and so we wait. So we're glad that you're here, and we want you to.
Christy, news travels fast in these circles. How did you handle the Buddhist this morning, Paul?
Well,
we talked a long time.
Mike Gordon, he was being real cool, but I couldn't wait. I was impatient. I slammed him with a scripture. Where Jesus says, "I am the way, the truth, and the life, and no man cometh unto the Father but by me." By Jesus.
All right.
I'm going to become tiresome.
Yeah.
Gee, look at Gee, woo, woo. Oh, what's that?
I'm not wondering. says, since we are surrounded by such a great cloud of witnesses, that cloud of witnesses is not all the people of this world and all the non-Christians that are going to make fun of us. In this account, the author is saying that the cloud of witnesses, just as a crowd gives spirit to the one they cheer for who is in combat, so the cloud of witnesses, who have themselves been in the same contest, ought to support the one who is in combat now, them testifying to God's faithfulness. In this, I think we find all the Christians and all the people, all the PSU people. When we see somebody facing being trials, facing being tests, I think we ought to form a group, a crowd, a family around that person and support them. And you yourself, if you are having troubles with in trials, if you're a big struggle or contest, you ought to be able to know that each and every person here is going to be behind you, because we are a family.
Much to write to you, but I do not want to do so with pen and ink. I hope to see you soon, and we'll